If you want to learn about civil case, then this video is for you. Let us find what are the different stages of civil case. A civil case starts with filing of plaint. A plaint contains name of court, name and address of parties, fact, cause of action, schedule if any, court fee. Number 2, service of summon. Summon is issued upon defendant to intimate about the suit. Number 3, appearance of parties. Defendant is required to appear and answer. He may appear in person or through pleader. Number 4, ex parte decree. If the defendant does not appear after receiving summon, ex parte order may be passed. Number 5, interlocutory proceedings. It takes huge time to pass final decree, so court may intervene on the prayer of either of parties. There are different kind of interlocutory proceeding like arrest and attachment before judgment, temporary injunction, appointment of receiver, appointment of commission. Number 6, written statement. Defendant required to file WS within the 90 days from the receiving of summon. Number 7, production of documents. Parties are required to submit document before the court. 8, examination of parties. Examination of parties may be oral, submission and denials are recorded. Number 9, discovery and inspection. The purpose of discovery and inspection of document and facts is to enable parties the fact to be proven. Number 10, admission. Either party may call upon the other party to admit within 15 days from the date of service of notice. 11, framing of issues. Issues arise when a material proposition of fact of law is affirmed by one party and denied by other. Number 12, summoning and attendance of witness. On the fixed date by the court, witness are required to give evidence or to produce documents. Number 13, hearing of suit and examination of witness. The plaintiff has to state his case in front of judge. The plaintiff has to submit evidence that was marked earlier. Witnesses from plaintiff is cross-examined. Defendant also present the facts and facts supported by documents. Number 14, argument. After closure of evidence, both sides allowed to a summary of their case before judge. 15, judgment. Judgment means the statement given by the judge on the ground of his decree is passed. 16, preparation of decree. Decree is prepared by concerned clerk within 15 days of passing judgment. Any aggrieved party can go for appeal, review or revision in the specified time limit. Though this is not the ending of civil suit, execution is filed to enforce court orders.